Throughout my life, I never imagined myself studying abroad for my first semester of college. But now, I couldn't imagine it being any other way. My name is Kira Martin, and I'm an NUin student in Thessaloniki, Greece. While my time here is coming to a close, it feels like yesterday that I was on the bus driving to Queen Olga for the first time. Ever since I visited the campus of Northeastern in Boston, I knew it was a school for me, and I'm extremely lucky for the opportunity to spend my first semester in Greece. I love to travel and go out of my comfort zone, so this opportunity was a dream come true.
Greece! Whoa! This is Kira's GE video. Here's the college, everybody. Yeah, that's it. There's only two buildings.
The American College of Thessaloniki isn't exactly Northeastern, but when you climb the stairs to the upper campus, you are able to see a beautiful panoramic view of all of Thessaloniki. For the first time in my life, history has become my favorite subject. I have developed an appreciation for it through the art history we learn in class, our museum visits, and by exploring the city and physically seeing the sites we spoke of. History is alive in our own backyard, and what a special backyard it is. My global experience class allowed us to participate in service learning, which by completing various local projects, brought us even deeper in touch with the community. We weeded and helped tend to a local vineyard that donates wine to the homeless, planted tons of ready-to-bloom flowers and plants to help beautify a once-bare local park, and had the opportunity to help create crafts for the local Christmas bazaar. We also removed graffiti around Thessaloniki's famous Alexander the Great monument. It was nice to give back to our local communities through our various service projects. During my time in Greece, I made many incredible memories just hanging out with friends. These new friends and I will be able to treasure not only the memories of our first experiences of college, but also exploring Thessaloniki and Greece alongside one another. For me, gaining life experiences and exploring is the best way to learn. So, whenever I could, I traveled. I went to Amsterdam and Brussels, where I appreciated the local architecture and art, including some of Van Gogh's originals. In Prague, I enjoyed beautiful foliage, street performers, and exploring a country of my own heritage. While in Italy, I met up with some old friends for an unforgettable Halloween party. In Berlin and Salzburg, I discovered the back roads, secrets, and histories of Berlin, and basked in the jaw-dropping beauty of the serene lakes and incredible mountains of Salzburg. Back in Greece, I traveled with friends to the incredibly picturesque Santorini, where we saw the stereotypical Greek buildings with the white walls and the blue roofs. With Northeastern's help on a school-sponsored trip, I spent my birthday weekend on the beautiful beaches of Chalkidiki, where I saw dolphins and sunsets that made my 19th birthday unforgettable. We also explored the ruins of Delphi and the ancient wonders of Athens. We ventured on a two-day hike nearly to the summit of Mount Olympus, where we experienced nature to the fullest. From breathtaking sunrises, to the views from the plateau, to the stars shooting across the night sky, I see what makes Mount Olympus the home of the gods. Before beginning this journey, I knew I would be faced with many incredible opportunities. I was unsure of how I'd be able to find a balance of seizing the opportunities while still focusing on work, and also being a college freshman and developing what I hoped would become lifelong relationships. Looking back, I see that with the guidance of the NUin staff, I was able to meet all three goals. I embraced the Greek culture as well as the culture of so many new places. I observed all the differences, but also saw the beautiful commonalities of smiling faces, families caring for one another, acts of kindness and support towards both friends and strangers, and so much more around the world. Finally, traveling, exploring, and learning in Europe with my peers has been an incredibly bonding experience. I know that the friendships I have made already have deep roots and will continue throughout my life in Northeastern and even beyond. I've embraced every moment of this journey, and while my time in Thessaloniki is coming to an end, I know I have a new journey full of incredible experiences awaiting me in Boston. After the NUin program, I not only feel ready for Northeastern, but for life. And all of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight. But I know that they'll never let life just pass you by. Life is an experience. Life is limitless.
Tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone. Hello.